serving sources in part also to the other occupied groups, which,
well, it comes from sources like the School of the American Watch, which is a 20-year campaign of nonviolent action. The group and guidelines that they have set out from occupied members has been working out guidelines from WTO and other groups that have worked out guidelines for nonviolent action.
So there's several different sources we drew on. We're trying to keep it clear enough to where we can all understand.